So I noticed a lot of people are taking a good 10 to 20 minutes to explain how to do this basic thing. And honestly, you don't want to listen to somebody talk. You just want to know how to do it. So I'm going to show you. This is how you save your effects chain in ProTools. You've got your track right here. I've just dumped a whole bunch of effects on it just for this video. Forgive me, I am filming with my phone. You want to come up here to track, right? Make sure it's selected as well. So you want to come up here to track. Save track preset, and I'm just going to call it vocals, right? You're going to hit okay, and let's just go and create a new track to see if it's worked. Come up here, new audio track, okay, create. So now I've got the track, and let's see about loading up that channel strip, recall inserts, avid, and there it is. 1 minute, that's how you do it. Thanks for watching.